croissant with tuna and eggs. Ingredients used. Add 1 teaspoon of butter to the hot pan. Add garlic. Add red onions. Add tuna. Add sweet corn. Add pickle. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. Add 1 teaspoon of mustard paste. Add 1 teaspoon of mayonnaise. Add parsley. Cook for 1 minute. Add butter to the croissants. Add boiled eggs to each. Add mozzarella cheese. Bake for 1 minute. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider giving the video a like if you enjoyed it, and do consider subscribing to this channel. And do share it with anyone who might find it useful. Take care.